Ahoy, fellas. Apologies for me tardiness, and Cutter had me working late.
You know Cutter?
Well, who do you think got me this post? We're like brothers, me and him.
Brothers? Where is the guard? All right, I just gotta get up here now. There's a dude there that does not appear to be, moving. Oh, none of that. Can you, like, get out of the way? Shit. Excellent.
An hour of quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible. But first we clean up this mess. Seal the fort. Kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
Get out of my way. This guy is a douche. Okay, well, I guess I don't,
Did you receive any trade?
Hey, fuck off. God damn it. Fuck you. Die. And I'll sword you. Hey, fuck off. Oh, what the fuck? Hey! No double teaming. Everyone knows that's first rule. I'm gonna die. Shit. Okay, perhaps I should follow whatever it was that I had to do to avoid firing damage. Grab a human shield. Firing line's about to fire, press. Alright. Okay, so pushing X does not do anything. Alright. Fucking stupid. I don't really, I'm not, so far I'm not crazy about this. Maybe I just suck ass, but I'm really not crazy about it. Yeah, you do that. Okay, so don't... God. This is only sequence 2, and I'm already, like, pissed off. Where am I going? I don't know what to do. Hey, fuck off. Fuck off. Get out of here. There, screw you. These guys are very resilient. I'm not gonna lie. Get the Okay, so I'm on a hill, and I have no footing. There you go. Fuck you. Alright, alright. Kill the intruders! All of them! I'll fill in you like a god. Hey, whoa, none of that now.
Who are you?
Ames Hayden Kenway. You don't know me, but I believe the two of you are well acquainted.
I made a promise to you, Cyrus. One I intend to keep.
Now, can we get these shitty red uniforms off now?
What happens now?
We wait. And not for very long, I suspect.
Okay, well that mission sucked ass. Although, I'm pretty sure I got robbed of that one with the firing line one because... I was pressing X, and it wasn't fucking doing anything, so there you go.
It's been several weeks now since we freed the Mohawk prisoners from captivity. I had hoped their leader might make contact, but there's been only silence. My men grow restless. They want to know what comes next, and I do not have an answer. Lee alone remains active. pursuing leads, however slight. He stalks the city streets and scouts the bordering woods, hopeful that he might make contact with one of those we saved. There was a woman there that night. It was she who helped the others to safety. If we can find her, I believe I'll have my answers. So, I watch and wait, hopeful that my true mission might finally begin.
Yes, that was just a taste of things. And at the rate we're going, I am going to suck ass. And no doubt someone's gonna say, oh, you shouldn't suck so bad at fighting, you need to work on your skills, blah blah blah. Yeah, well, you know what, fuck it. It's just a video game. Oh, it's snowy. Oh no. I'm prone to falling down, that would be awful. Alright, let's see what's on the map. Because, god damn it, stupid left stick. Okay, let's get some viewpoints. Hello, doggy. Yes, I am running through streets. Do not mind anything that I am doing. Whoa, that's cool. Run through open doors in a house. That is very interesting. I am not hiding. I'm trying to climb. I haven't earned any money. This is annoying. Sure, I'd want to be climbing in the snow. Hey, what the f- Ugh. All right. I'm just waiting for the time where I don't line up just exactly right with a haystack, and then I fall to my doom. Somebody to talk to. Hello.
Mein Herr would like...
It's a trading post. Normal weapons. French Raper. I don't have any money. This is stupid. Wait. Rate of fire, short range, long range. Nothing to do with reload speed. Ugh. Smoke bombs. Don't really want any of those.
Hello again.
More almanac pages?
Well, not quite. It's a treatise, actually.
Oh? Concerning what?
The benefits of taking an older woman as a lover.
Really? Huh. This I'd like to hear.
First and most obvious, they're wiser. And so this makes for far more stimulating conversation. Makes other things more stimulating as well, but more on that in a moment.
All right. Your argument for experience makes some sense.
Second, when beauty fades, women must improve their utility, lest they be discarded and forgotten. Rare is an old woman who is not also kind, compassionate, and good.
That's something of a generalization.
But also true. Now, on to the third. Older women cannot conceive, which means one less thing over which to fret. In fact, you also decrease the chance of acquiring something like the French pox. Its presence clearly visible, or the woman dead.
And should one desire a child?
Then make a young woman your wife. Let the older one be a mistress. And that brings me to my fourth point. With age comes prudence. An older woman is less likely to reveal your indiscretions.
Yes. I suppose you know quite a bit about that.
And proud of it, thank you. As to the fifth reason, because in every animal that walks upright, the deficiency of the fluids that fill the muscles appears first in the highest part. The face first grows lank and wrinkled, then the neck, then the breast and arms. The lower parts continuing to the last as plump as ever, so that covering all above with a basket and regarding only what is below the girdle, it is impossible of two women to know an old from a young one. And as in the dark all cats are gray, the pleasure of corporal enjoyment with an old woman is at least equal and frequently superior, every knack being by practice capable of improvement.
You mad bastard.
Well, it's true, and believe me, I should know. I've sampled a great many. You should try one as well. Like a fine wine, they only improve with age. Although I suppose if left unattended too long, some have a tendency to sour. And that, my friend, is a most unpleasant experience. Better to work in a field often plowed, you know?
Is there more?
Indeed, indeed. The sixth is this. The sin is less. To take a maidenhead is a great responsibility. Mishandled, it can ruin lives. No such risk with an older woman. And this implies the seventh. Younger women are more given to compunction. Anxiety and unease are not present in the more aged and experienced. And as to the last of my reasons, well, it's really quite simple. Older women are so very grateful for the attention.
You make a compelling argument, Mr. Franklin. I might just have to run a few tests myself.
I highly recommend it.
That is like the weirdest shit I've ever heard. Reasons why to date a cougar. Alright, let's see. What else is on here? This shit. Vigilantes? I must see what vigilantes means. What's up, guys? I don't know. What do you want? Am I supposed to, like, talk to you, or what the fuck? Ugh. Hate it when I can't tell what something's for. I wonder if it's like one of those you can use them to distract guards or some shit. That must be what it is. Alright, whatever. God damn it. Always use the left stick to do that. I hate it. Hate it. Let's grab a couple more viewpoints. And then back to the missions. I'll probably grab these last two viewpoints and then cut off. Come back later. Trouble? Nope. Just don't create any for me. Going up. Even though the icon on the right says synchronize, it doesn't let you synchronize until you get the icon on the screen. Stupid shit. Before I land, I pause to the map screen. That would break the cart. Can I steal from people, or is he, like, more well-behaved? Yes, I can. Yoink. She doesn't even rat me out. That's awesome. I like thievering. Cue the music change. What if he, like, missed? That's probably a tough thing to do. Through the graveyard, eh? I wonder if there's anything else worth stealing from anybody that's hanging around here. See you later. I got sand. Oh, he's gotta take a leak. I can't steal from him if he's taking a leak. How about the kid? Does the kid have anything? No, but his ma does. Those orphans are gonna bug me. I gotta get out of here. I don't want to give them my hard-earned stealings. What if I try to steal from this guard? Think he's gonna care? Nope, because I only got cartridges from him. Nope, that's a suspicious activity. I better get out of here. Alright, well, I think it's a good time to stop. We're right at the next point where there's a mission, and we'll see how much of a pain in the ass it is to start of Sequence 3. I'll see you later. Thanks for watching.